गुड मॉर्निंग टू एवरीबॉडी, वेलकम टू ऑनलाइन क्लासेस। टुडे आई विल एक्सप्लेन फ्रॉम पेज नंबर 18, द बॉटल ऑफ ड्यू यूनिट 3 फ्रॉम इंग्लिश लिटरेचर रीडर। बिफोर एक्सप्लेनिंग टुडे इन द फर्स्ट रिकॉर्डिंग आई विल रेफर some sentences as a reference and continuation. This was because he had a funny idea that there was a magic potion which, if touched to any object, would turn it into gold. He spent all his time trying to learn more about the potion. People cheated him often, promising to tell him about it, but he did not give up. His wife Madhumati was tired of this and also worried because he saw how much money Ramanatha was spending. He was sure that soon they would be left paupers. Now, from the book. One day, a famous sage called Mahipati came to their town. Ramanatha became his follower and asked him about the potion. Explanation 1. One day, a well-known wise called Mahipati arrived to their town. Ramanatha was his admirer and asked him about the magical mixture. Explanation 2. One day, a renowned, knowledgeable person called Mahipati reached to their town. Ramanatha was his devotee and asked him about the magical liquid. Explanation 3. One day, an eminent, intelligent person called Mahipati appeared in their town. Ramanatha was his disciple. Ramanatha asked Mahipati about the magical culture. Now from book. To his surprise, the sage answered, "Yes, in my travels in the Himalayas, I heard how you could make such a potion, but it is a difficult process." Explanation 1. To his wonder, the wise replied that he had heard in his travels in the Himalayas that Ramanatha tried about the magic potion, but it was a tough procedure. That means it is the method of making or doing something. Tough procedure. Explanation 2. To his amazement, the sage explained that he had heard about in his travels in the Himalayas that Ramanatha deputed himself about the magic potion, but it was a complicated exercise. Explanation 3. To his astonishment, the learned man remarked that he had listened in his travels in Himalayas that Ramanatha concentrated himself about the magical culture, but it was a difficult method. Now from book. Tell me, insisted Ramanatha, not believing his luck. Explanation 1. Ramanatha demanded Mahipati to describe him about the difficult process about mixture, magic potion. Ramanatha was not trusting his fortune. Explanation 2. Ramanatha claimed Mahipati to explain him about the difficult method, that is magic potion. Ramanatha was not presuming his success. Explanation 3. Ramanatha requested Mahipati to expedite him about the difficult procedure about the magic Kalkatcha or magical mixture. Ramanatha was considered himself as a unlucky person. Now Prabhu, you have to plant a banana seedling and water it regularly with your own hands. Explanation 1. Mahipati advised Ramanatha that he had to plant young banana plant, water the banana plant routinely with his own hands. Explanation 2. Mahipati commanded Ramanatha that he had to plant a nursery banana plant, water the plant continuously with his own hand. Explanation 3. Mahipati ordered Ramanatha that he had to grow banana plant from nursery banana plant and water it habitually with his own hand. Now Prabhu, in winter the morning dew will settle on its leaves. You have to collect the dew and store it in a bottle. Expansion 1. In winter the morning water droplets would settle on its leaf, that he had to collect the water droplets and store it in a bottle. Explanation 2. In winter the morning moisture would lay on its leaves, and he had to collect and store it in a bottle. Explanation 3. In winter morning water condensed should be available on the leaves, that he had to collect and store same in a jar. Now Prabhu, when you have 5 liters of dew, bring it to me. As per the advice of Mahipati, Ramanatha would collect the water droplets in a jar when he had 5 liters of condensed water, means it is dew, then he had to bring it to Mahipati. Explanation 2. Ramanatha had to collect the dew and store in a bottle when he had 5 liters of dew, then he had to bring the bottle to Mahipati. Explanation 3. As per the order of Mahipati, Ramanatha had to collect dew drops from the banana leaves and store in a bottle when he had 5 liters of dew, then he had to bring to Mahipati. This is the end of first lecture.